Yes, it is a tragedy. And you're right, it really seems that destiny has turned its back on you. And I feel unbelievably sorry for everything that happened to you.